again. And the 2-0 pitch on the way. Line drive, well hit right field, way back, that's trouble. And that ball is gone. Home run. Three-run home run. The last thing you wanted to see happen there. It's a three-run homer by Machin. South Bend, who trailed 6-0, is now back within one at 6-5. Well, Romero fell behind 2-0. He came with a fastball, and Machin just jumped all over it. 6-5 ball game, as South Bend has made this a game again.